Hello everyone, it's me Vishali and welcome to my channel Simply. I hope you all doing good. So guys, today I'm going to show you 6 nighttime hacks which you can do for yourself, and they're very easy to do. So if you want to pamper yourself and want to know what are these, then please keep on watching.
First, we are going to use coconut oil so as to remove my makeup. So guys, coconut oil actually removes all of your makeup. I didn't have much, but I had some liner and some mascara on, so it will actually remove all your waterproof makeup as well. Just using a circular motion, and I'm using a wet wipe to remove all the mess. You can use cotton as well or a cotton cloth. So I'm just going to slightly wipe my face with it. And here it is, all the makeup. Now I've used La Roche-Posay Effaclar Duo to cleanse my face. Now I'm using coffee as a scrubber. So guys, coffee has several benefits. So guys, it is an amazing exfoliator, and it's not at all harsh over your skin. So actually it will tighten your skin and helps fight aging. I'm just going to use circular motion to scrub it off. I seriously like this scrub. You can add honey or you can add milk to it and you will feel amazing. It will actually energize your skin. So I'm just going to wash it up and we'll be back. I'm using an ice cube. So guys, ice cube actually soothes pimple or if you have sunburn or acne. It also helps in brighten up your complexion. So I seriously love using it. You can use various types of ice cube. You can make for yourself rice ice cube or cucumber juice ice cube, whatever you like. And yeah, use a cotton hanky or a cloth to use it with the ice cube. Now I'm using green tea as a toner. So guys, green tea as a toner can can cleanse or reduce the appearance of pores and give you that a youthful glow. I seriously love green tea. I'm a green tea sucker. I daily used to have green tea and I just love it. I'm using castor oil for lashes. I freaking love this thing. I just doing it I think since a month now, and I can see the difference in my lashes. I'm just going to use a q-tip and going to coat my lashes with it. You can apply it over your eyebrows also. It will make a difference. Try it, trust me, just try it. Now I'm using vitamin E capsule or oil for my nails. You can get it easily at any chemist shop. And I'm just going to apply it over my nails. My nails are very, very delicate. They बहुत जल्दी टूट जाते हैं. सो दिस रियली हेल्प्स मी टू जल्दी से बढ़ने में बहुत जल्दी काम आते हैं, बहुत जल्दी से नेल्स बढ़ते हैं. आई सीरियसली लव दिस. Next, I'm using aloe vera gel as a sleeping pack. I'm using the face shop one, but you can use, you can extract it from the plants as well, or use an Patanjali also. It's pretty affordable also. I'm just going to put it all over my face and just going to sleep with it, and it will give you that pretty, pretty, pretty skin when you will wake up. All of you know the goodness of aloe vera gel. I don't need to, purchase it a lot. So go try it out.
If you like what you've seen so far and if you find this anywhere helpful for you, then please give this video a big thumbs up and please do subscribe to my channel. For furthermore videos, please stay tuned, be happy, believe in yourself, and bye.